guys. It's me, Wally West. Please, call for help. Please. No, please. August, no, this isn't you. No.
Yes, it is me, Wally.
Never forget. I am the fastest man alive.
I just wanted to show you my godspeed. Shoot so far. And I know the neck is red. It's because I used a red morph suit as the top. But here's the back. The head, the front, the shirt. Right. Here, one set. There. That's the chest piece, the logo, that part. The belt. Was based, and the lightning bolts on the sides were based off the zoom from the Flash TV show. The belt buckle. Right. One sec again. The belt buckle is like the TV show. And then like the belt's like a lightning bolt. I know the back, it doesn't fit me, and it's because, it's for my friend. It's made all out of foam. Oh yeah, this is my favorite part. I made a bullet wound. Like from there to the back. Pretty cool. Have the straps. The odds are gold sunglasses. Have the big ears. The lightning bolt chin strap. The back. This is how. It's kind of big because my friend Jack Place is going to be wearing it in the Kid Flash fan film episode 3. I'm not done with it though. See? No gloves. And I don't have pants for it yet. But this is how you take it off. I'm killing you. So, yeah, I really like the bullet wound. It looks really cool to me. The straps are pretty cool. Oh yeah, the back. Here's a little lightning bolt thing. There's like a little thingy and then that. Here's the back of the mask. Better view of it. I really like this. Like, the mask, guys. It's super cool. Extreme Zone. Finally finished Godspeed 2. Tell me if you like it in the comments. I bought fake blood and yeah, I just really like that bullet wound. But that's it for now. So peace. Keep on cosplaying. Bye.
Yes.